Prince Philip gets new Land Rover delivered less than 24 hours after car crash. Prince Philip's driving days don't appear to be numbered just yet after a replacement Land Rover was delivered to him today, less than 24 hours after his horror smash. The Black Freelander, an exact replica of the one Philip wrote off yesterday, was driven off the back of a lorry and into Sandringham at around midday. The Duke of Edinburgh, 97, who had to be pulled from the wreckage, told police he had been dazzled by the sun before the collision near the Norfolk Estate at 2:45 p.m. yesterday. The Kia that plowed into him on the 60 mph A road was carrying a 9-month-old baby, its mother, 28, and another woman, 45, who suffered a broken arm and an injured knee, but the child was unhurt. Experts have suggested he could be prosecuted or be forced to hand back his driving license, as a row rages over whether he is too old to be on the roads. Despite this looming threat, armed police were on hand as the replacement 4x4 was delivered to Sandringham, where the Duke is now recovering. The delivery driver backed the Land Rover out of the van, then drove it through the gates of the Sandringham estate. The Duke was not injured in yesterday's crash, but doctors are monitoring him. The two people in the other car involved in the crash were taken to hospital and treated for minor injuries and then discharged. Prince Philip's Land Rover was towed away after yesterday's crash, which saw the car overturn and the windscreen smash.